Låt mig visa dig vad Sverige verkligen har att erbjuda.
Mr. Johansson, it's good to meet you here in Venlo.
Yeah.
Is it Kalle or Carl?
My name is Carl, but I like to be called Kalle.
Okay, Kalle.
Yeah.
The transfer from Kalle Johansson to VVV Venlo went very quickly. Tell us, how did it went?
Yeah, it was very quickly, as you said. Stan went to Sweden and watched a game I played with my former club, Öster. And thereafter, it went quickly. They were interested in me, and I was interested to come here too.
And you thought, VVV Venlo? Where's that?
Yeah, something like that. I wasn't didn't know much about this club.
And then you search on Google and you found the club in Venlo and you thought, yes.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's my cup of tea.
Yeah, pretty much. So it's good.
So you were in the middle of the competition in Sweden. Isn't that very strange to leave at 13 duels, I think?
Yeah. Something like that. Yeah, a bit strange maybe, but good also. I come from a season I have played very much in, so I come in good shape, so that's good.
You're fit and you can help VVV Venlo immediately. You played now two games, eh?
Yeah.
What kind of player are you?
I'm an offensive player. I can play on most of the position up front. Maybe not striker, but behind there.
10.
Yeah, 10 or on the right or on the left. So a bit flexible. And I like to have much of the ball and combination and be creative.
Provide assists.
Yeah.
Maybe scoring goals.
Yeah, that's nothing wrong with that.
What's your personal goal then?
Yeah, my personal goal is to develop here and to play as much as I can and to help the team to win games and stuff like that.
You promised to show us the best that Sweden has to offer, huh?
Yeah.
In the video.
Yeah.
What are you going to show us, Kalle?
Yeah, time will tell. Time will tell, but hopefully I get to show you what I'm good at, and that is to create chances and to dribble and to have the ball and do something with it. So hopefully something about that.
Much luck with that.
Yeah, thank you.